Welcome back to Pokemon FireEye, guys, and today we are going to continue on in SSN. And we're going to go down here, first thing. Oh, here's some chefs. I'm busy, I'm getting dizzy, I have to give me room here. So I'm not burying treasure, I wonder what... Okay, I'll bury. Over here you can grab a great ball, which is pretty nice. Come on, Pity! We're very busy here. Out of the way! Okay. Sure. Indeed, I am the chef. The main course is Salmon du Salad. Let's guess my Griffith's fish again, however. Okay, hey. Yeah! I know what that's all about. And in this trash cans here, you can find berries as that. Guy said, okay, grab a chesterberry, a cherryberry, pill spells every day, and you can grab a pitcherberry here, which it wasn't there back in the original Red and Blue, because there were no berries back then. I think there was a great ball or something in one of those trash cans before. So much choke, super strong. Okay, strange. And over here you can grab a super potion, which, you know, super potions are super potion, but over here you can grab a hyper potion, which is a very good healing item. It restores 200 of your HP. And see, I'm not even at 100, so that's pretty nice. Come on then, my silver pie is at stake! Okay! Lord Duncan, he has a horsey! And I have my Fero out! I'm just going to go for a peck and see how much that does. Okay, it's a 2-hit KO, so that's pretty nice. And it's gonna lure me, and it does nothing. And it doesn't really going to do anything at all to Fero. And the shelter, maybe this can cause me some troubles, may take me some time. But nothing overall too difficult, unless I miss with that. Pure attack and now it raises defense, which is really annoying. Let's see how much Pursuit does. Whoa, it actually did a lot, but that's because Shellder doesn't have great special defense. And it's going to continue to raise its defense, which is pretty pointless because I'm going to continue use Pursuit. And last up is his Tentacool. And yeah, let's stay in, because Tentacool doesn't have the greatest of physical defense. It has very good special defense, but there's twice the way physical type moves. Like that, it just one hit killed it with Peck. So that's pretty nice, and Fero goes to level 27, which is also nice. And I feed it Duncan. Your spirit sank me! Yeah. Yeah, it did. You know what they say about sailors and battling! No, I don't know. Leonard, he has a shelter! We shouldn't be too much of a problem, Fero, now that I know that Pursuit should do over half to shelter. And it does over half, so one Pursuit should do it, and this is switched off, which is really pointless because I'm not using any physical move. And Pursuit is going to take down shelter, which is nice. And now defeat Leonard. Right! Good battle, mate! Yeah, I can't say that about... No, I don't want to be a sailor! No... Yeah! Got the fishing gear and you gave me an Alderaan, which only lets me fish up Magikarp, which is really, really pointless because I can just buy one at the beginning of Mount Moon. That Pokecenter out there. It's pretty pointless. But if you want the good nature for Magikarp, that's good for you. It's gonna layer me, which isn't going to do anything to Fero, so I'm just going to peck it again, and that will take out Horsey. And next up is another Horsey, which isn't going to cause a lot of trouble to Fero. And he uses Bubble, which does 6 damage to Fero. Now so I'm going to peck it again, and that will take out Horsey. And another Horsey, it's 3 Horseys. So this is really too exciting. Oh, I get a crit! Finally, a useful crit! Nice, Fero. Arrgh, you lost it. Yeah. And or you can grab an ether, which lets you restore 10 of your PPs on one of your moves. And over here you can grab TM44, which is rest, which heals your Pokemon. When you use it, it heals to heals your Pokemon to full health, but it's asleep for 3 turns or 2 turns, if I remember correctly, and it's gonna pick this tentacle and take it out in one hit. And they star you. I'm just going to stay in with Fero and go for another peck. Hopefully that does over half. And it nearly one hit KOs it! Didn't expect that. But whatever, I'm just going to finish off with another peck. And Staryu goes down, and Fero grew to level 28, which is excellent. Now I defeat Yui! Okay, you're not bad. No, I'm not bad. Let's see. We have one more room here. And here we have two trainers, it seems. And I'm just going to put Charmeleon up in front, because Charmeleon is on level 27, and now he's the one that needs experience. Hello, stranger! I can't tell you if you're from the sea or the mountain, but stop and chat! All my Pokemon are from the sea! None of my Pokemon are from the sea. I mean, would you imagine a Charmeleon living on the water? I can't that, at least. And I'm just going to Mega Kick this Tentacool, and it hits, which is nice, and that will take out Tentacool in one hit. Because Mega Kick is very powerful. And they star you! I'm just going to Mega Kick that one too. But unfortunately, this time it misses. And it's going to just recover, which is really pointless because it's at full health. So I'm just going to go for another Mega Kick, and that will take out Staryu in one hit. And Barney has a Cheldar, which isn't going to be too much of a problem. I'm just going to go for another Mega Kick, and it hits, which is always nice. And that almost takes out Cheldar in one hit. So I'm just going to go for an Ember here, just because I don't want to miss with any one of my attacks, because it would be really annoying if I did that. Darn, I let that one get away! Yeah, you did. See how silly, maybe you walk in the plank if you lose! Okay, I won't lose. Say hello, Philip, you have a chop. And I'm a Charmeleon, and I'm just going to go for an Ember. See how much that does. And that's a 2-hit kill, which is nice, and this is Focus Energy, which isn't going to help him a whole lot, because I'm just going to knock it out with another Ember. And my chop goes down. Argh, beaten by Kid. Yeah, you walk the plank. Make you my assistant, not a one to be your assistant. Which Pokemon sometimes drift by. Yeah. Tentacles and Tentacruels. There nothing more there, so I'm just going to go in here and then heal off my pokes. There we go! And now we're going to go to the other end of the ship. Let's go up here. Select the lineup for trainers of the world. Okay. I think I'm going to go up here. See what this guy said. Swordmaster's amazing at using cut. Okay. Amazing at using cut. What could that be? That's seasick. Ahoy dear! Are you seasick? No, I'm not seasick at all. Are you seasick, Trevor? You have a Machop. And now it's going to go for a Mega Kick, and it hits, and that's always nice, and it will knock out Machop in one hit. Because Mega Kick is very powerful, and all that good stuff. And now out comes the Tentacool, which isn't going to deal too much damage to Charmeleon. And a Mega Kick, and it hits, and that will take out Tentacool, which with a useless critical hit. and Charmeleon grew to level 28, which isn't useless. I was just careless. Yeah. Probably. My pal said there are 100 kinds of Pokemon. I think there are more. Yeah, there are a lot more, buddy. And next time we're going to continue on the SSN.